Everyone has a story. Have you ever wondered, why am I here? What was I created for? In essence, we are all searching. We go through life filled with questions. We all come across unexpected turns, surprises, new discoveries. We all want happiness. Fulfillment sometimes seems far away. What does it really mean to live a life of purpose? Is there such a thing? There is a hope that can carry us through to victory. There is a love that can quench the thirst of our soul. What would it be like if your passion, what you get excited about, your giftedness, what you are really good at, and your calling, God's unique purpose for your life, were perfectly aligned? It's time to end the search. What is your life print? What is your fingerprint? What is your blueprint?
Hi, I'm Pastor Jay. This journey began in 1993 when God placed a passion inside of me to see young people of South Florida come to Christ. God gifted me with a wife that had the same heart, and together we began to use the creative arts to reach a sight and sound generation. Missions became a priority. In 1999, I joined the Latin pop rock band Contagious. Thousands and tens of thousands of lives have been impacted since then and continue to be impacted today. Leadership training has been vital, and we use retreats and encounters as a way to birth and develop leaders as well as mentor pastors from different ministries in different states. And that brings us to today.
We know that this is God's idea and desire. On a restless night, 7 years ago, I couldn't sleep and I began to pray through the house. I sat at the computer and landed in Palm Beach, read all of these different statistics and just felt like God really wanted us to do something there. So we started praying about it.
I was invited to speak at a retreat in Tampa. And during this time of ministry, we decided to go up for prayer. And as we were waiting for someone to pray for us, something unusual happened. The minister came over to us and literally just prayed one word. He prayed one word over us, and it was a very uncommon word. It was a word, blueprints. So we asked the Lord to reveal, what did this mean? What was the meaning behind this word?
We felt that God had given us the blueprints for working with youth and young adults. We both agreed that that was the meaning, and we decided that we would share blueprints for working with youth and young adults with other leaders. So as a result, we opened up our retreats to other ministries and began to mentor their leaders.
I remember a time I was called upon to minister to a troubled young man who lived in Palm Beach County, and this was an irresistible call for me. I drove up to this place called Laxahatchee, Florida, and after I spoke and prayed with them, the young man's stepfather gave me a CD box set, and he brought this box set to me, and the title on outside this box said, Blueprints for Life.
This was another confirmation, and now we knew it had to do with West Palm Beach. God wanted us to give people the blueprints for life.
5 years later, Contagious played in Palm Beach. Pastor Frank Lopez, who had prophesied that we would have our own church, was going to be there. We asked him to pray for us, and he asked his worship pastor, Carlos, to come and join us. And God began to give us the answers to many of the questions that we had. And at some point, Carlos stopped in the middle of the prayer and he looked a little puzzled. He kept saying, wait a minute. And what was really interesting, at that point, we were eagerly waiting with expectation and like, what do you see? You know, what is it? And he finally says, I see blueprints. I see blueprints everywhere.
How could we in any way doubt what God was speaking to us?
We were compelled by God to make radical changes in our lives and to move to Palm Beach County and to launch a life-giving church. Blueprints will be a life-giving church where people could come and encounter life-changing worship experience and discover the reason which they were created. It will be a place of creativity and passion for the arts. What would it look like if your passion, what you get excited about, your giftedness, what you're really good at, and your calling, God's unique purpose for your life were perfectly aligned. This is the vision for Blueprints Church. Our purpose at Blueprints Church is to connect people to God's master plan by giving them the blueprints for life. As we walk in obedience to God's vision for Palm Beach County and beyond, we know that we can't do this alone. We're looking for a team, a special team of people that want to see souls saved, lives restored, hearts redeemed, and dreams fulfilled. And there are three ways that you can be a part of this.
You can be our prayer partner, because we know that prayer works. You can join the team and make it happen. You can support the cause with your resources.
We have the backing of the Association of Related Churches, ARC, an organization committed to helping churches get started with integrity and excellence. ARC will contribute $50,000 in matching funds to help us establish and launch large so that Blueprints Church can make an irrevocable impact in Palm Beach County. Our goal is to raise $130,000 to launch Blueprints Church. Would you please prayerfully consider what the Lord would have you give? Everyone has a story. What is your blueprint story? What's your fingerprint? What's your life print? What's your blueprint?